morning, my friends. Sammy here with another video. In this video, I'll be covering some of the housing area. The housing areas in Rosie Roads is quite extensive. So I'll try to make the video short by covering housing area in different parts. So this will be multiple part videos. Right now I'm standing in the corner of Saratoga and Lexington Drive. As you saw in the air footage, the houses are pretty much covered by nature. However, the roads are pretty clean. So I'll run in the bicycle and we will get to see some of the roads as well. All right, let's get to the video. Here we can see I'm going up Saratoga Drive. It's fairly flat, this area, but as you can see, the roads are at least clean enough for me to ride the bike. I'll take a right here. This goes around. It's still called Saratoga. And then comes up in the same road ahead. I know some of you guys would be familiar with the area, so I wanted to cover. But you know, the houses are pretty much buried. Well, we'll see if we can get around, because it's like quite covered. Here's one of the houses right there. Not sure number of the house, can't see. All right, enjoy the video. If I see something, I'll speak out again. In the meantime, let me keep quiet. You guys enjoy the music in the video. Thank you. is the other intersection. We will continue through Essex Drive until the intersection with Lexington, where I will take a left and arrive at the same location I started the video, corner of Lexington and Saratoga. This is the corner right here. Essex Drive, Lexington Drive. So here's where I start the video. There you have it, my friends. This is the corner of Saratoga and Lexington. As you saw in the video, the houses are pretty much covered, but at least we got to ride on the roads. It's pretty neat. All right, I'll leave this video here. Like and subscribe, please, to the channel. It helps the channel and helps me create more videos. I can see in the statistics that about 90% of the people that watch my videos are not subscribed. If I get that much subscribers, this would be good for the channel. All right, hope you enjoy, and until the next video.